the year.
New at 10, a jury handed down the indictment for the spokesman of the Guardian Patriots. Jim Benvey is found guilty of impersonating a Border Patrol agent. You'll remember Benvey was arrested for those federal charges last June. This comes from an incident in April of 2019 when the group received a lot of attention for a video showing them detaining hundreds of migrants by gunpoint.
Well, as of tonight, nine people in